Okay. I once again I greet every one of us. My name is Naefe Nwanogho Omote Biafra. And this morning I come to call tell everybody waiting they go on since how many days when our Supreme Leader don't they when they go kidnap our Supreme Leader. A lot of things don't they go on that ground where some of us no know, and including myself when they say and they come on social media calling and fight. Now, because the matter don't warrant to this level, a lot of people don't they bring different formulations. Say, they don't use na juju. They take cash me. They don't. They promise me. Say they won't marry me. All those kind of bitch talk. But I know say to get to a time like this. Some of them see the talk. Say at the fight, may they not expect me for my POB. But I don't care about anything when they talk. But what I just get to tell on this morning, be say. And what I get to contend on the truth and nothing but the truth. And if we abide to this, which I want to tell also, by supporting IPOB and his leadership, at the end of the day, go see and say, on go see come on social media. I know say many of them go write about me to tell, say, if they thank you, God bless you. If they thank you, God bless me, because I know Biafra France. Up until now, I met a group of people in the USA. I'm using Nelly as a point of contact to reach all of them, because now Nelly now really come aside as a egbe wager. First we wanted bullet for all of them. Know that now Nelly now be the really this thing. Now only she now did that. No, not only I did that. The reason why I'm using Nelly as a point of contact, she's the one publishing, she's the one talking, she's the one doing videos while others are just there. So I'm using Nelly as a point of contact, or as a the face of a group of destroyer in that came in IPOB until she was expelled. Now my people, these people they started even before our leader was kidnapped. And as I tell this thing, so I'm not there yet to call clear anybody and matter. No. The only person when I go fist stand to talk say, I know say, in name not really de- as dirty as they go portray her. Now be Mazi Chinasa Nworu. Now be Mazi Chinasa Nworu. Every other person I know fit speak on behalf of them. So my people, I meet these people before our Supreme Leader was kidnapped, and they have been dealing with them. I don't know say now they get another plan. They don't talk about a lot of things. Even concerning our leader, they used to give when I make concerning in the Naya, they enter my body, say in the Naya, and I say, me, see, in the Naya, and a bad person. Say all those kinds of saying, I'm really bad person. They can't tell me a lot of things. But most of those things that they tell me, if I go social media, go out and join the one when I don't feel they talk, before I know that our leader know they put out to, you know, they listen to them, because our leader knows, say, it gets people when they tell me that, because those things already get to our leader. That's why they pray. They make our leader come out successfully so that we can confirm this thing. So our leader, they get to our leader. Sometimes our leader call even they snub their call. Like some of them, they'll feed your pick call our leader. But our leader go pick. But when it can't get to the way they call, they put pressure on our leader. The way that they put pressure on IPOB leadership today, our leader start to they snub their calls. Like 3 days, 4 days. They know they feel they get to our leader. Before our leader can go appoint secretary, when they can start to the fight, say, our leader not the secretary. So my people, before that time, a lot of things that they go on, maybe say they contact me. Once upon a time, they contact me, say, they like what they do. Say, they won't give me. Say, and it gets people, maybe say, I won't share again. What you get to do with money? So now I got to say, okay, no problem. All my hobbies say they won't really appreciate us, because there are a lot of Biafrans where they appreciate us like that. John that said the amount, not the reach like that, but they appreciate us. They tell us, say, hey, for a job we don't take, for a job we don't take. So now, so the matter got a bill, they got a drop the small thing for my side, though. As they drop the small thing for my side, we got a distributor, which is money. So after that time, now, it could be like, say, after that it can't happen, I can't carry the people number. Give them, make it be say, that they feel they get contact with some of them directly. And no, that means they take confirm, say those money I was giving, I give out to them, and the amount when they say make I give, the way I think the same thing I get given. Now so the matter pay happen. So I be person will be say I don't like lie. I don't like something where not they clear or person call they suspect me. They like to declare my name. I like to declare my name because I like respect. I tell Biafra fans every day. I say my body know they shop food. Wait till my body they shop now respect. So I give them everything that they call they get contact with these people by themselves. They say they send information, give these people. So, but those people and me, we don't know the purpose of the what they give to us. And what may Biafra the underliner. If it's for a job well done, when would they do, say, with the broadcast, even our leader was out there at that time. So even the amount of money, you're not going to say that money will be said they want to buy you or anything. And they look or say, will be people will be saying, never get a. They all, make I just leave that aspect. And so the thing be, they take give us the money. So now, so all these people call, they call me, or me, and then they talk. Or even some kind of thing will be saying, won't happen to. When what happened, what they're supposed to do. So me with they can't discuss about in and out poisoning our leader, what did they call her secretary, all those people. So they break now I can hear from Master Ego, Prophet Ego. And after actually they now I can hear say Prophet Ego, call they do one video. Secretary will do this, secretary will do that.
Sorry. Yeah. Prophet Ego is that man that comes on Facebook and starts saying things about IPOB. That God told him. Whereas his name, whereas his Nelly, who told him? Go ahead, please.
Yes, it is the Nelly group. It is the Nelly group that contacted him to do all those things. Because the reason why I'm very 100% sure, before that man came outside, I've already discussed it with them. Don't everything that man said, I was already discussed with him. And because of that, when that man came out, I never took the the video serious. I never took it serious. I never shared it. I was just laughing. So when they saw, they contacted that man because they needed a lot of voice on social media. They needed a lot of voice, even to back my own voice or to back other people. But people who really know what was going on at a long line when the whole thing was unfolding was me. Other people do not know what. Other people don't know what they go on. Even other people, when they say give money, they don't know anything where they go on. The person who know where they go on, now me, because now me with them fit talk, now me with them fit talk for like about an hour plus. So person when you with another talk for about an hour plus for good going to 1 year, more than 1 year, you go know where you go know where that person don't they go up to. So a lot of people, when they're involved for this matter, they don't communicate with these people. So they don't really know these people very, very, very well, like the way I know them. So now, so our little matter got a breakout. Our little matter breakout, when I do the first video, when I call, they ask questions, say, where is secretary? Where is so-so-so person? Where is so-so-so person? Because when the matter happened, I called them, like 2 days, they don't respond. They don't respond. So when I do that video, now that video, now there's spot on. Now my video, now there's spot on. They say, okay, now this area, now we will go for. Now they say back up their, then they say follow up their already plan, when they don't plan for grant. When they come out, they accuse everybody. Say this one. And the reason why I ask those questions are the question where they for a lot of Biafra's mind. But because those people who are already target, so for them, people like the secretary and all that, I'm not defending anybody. I'm just saying the way the whole thing happened. So they just spotted on this and they started to circulate the whole issue. So when we started to record myself, now they say these people they get 100% support from DOS by anything with their demand. DOS they give their support. Even against what do they call it? In the Nayanya, not get the support when these people they get. The other group of the people, they don't get the support when these people they get. But what if they pay me? Say, now they could see the only the people when see the mad pressure on DOS. Now, maybe the only people when they mad pressure on IPO group. Then, they come, one of them call me. He say, Madarewa, they don't succeed in collecting Madarewa. Say, you get meeting when they're supposed to hold. Concerning IPOB leadership, Mercy Winner leader circle. Say after Mazichi Kaidoze Mune, what they write for the list. He said the second in number na Madariwa. Say but they no give me Madariwa enter that drawcast. Say they don't want me to hear the truth. So now some Michelle Bell say Madariwa na say she does the right things about her and Nelly. So now some say yes, me call Madariwa. Now come Madariwa say no, those side where should you go? Say na bad side. Say make you follow the Nelly them. Say the Nelly they be good people. Say me not write anything bad against them. Say they be good people. So I know them for some time. Now say they don't be bad people. Now only say really now say yes. Now only they start to talk with them. As only they start to talk with them, finish. Or not only they go they only now go only they fix them with the fight corruption. Among what they happen because only anything where they happen to Madame Wapo today, I'm responsible for it. The Afrans, I want to make sure know. Nobody should drag Madame Wapo. Nobody should attack her. Whatever that is happening to Madame Wapo, I'm the cause of it. If the one was the cause of it, because I was the one that made her to take a U-turn when she had already known the truth. I was the one that convinced her that those people they are good people. So they started using Madariwa or not to her. Madariwa thing that is starting corruption. Started using Madariwa. Then Madariwa will be bringing out things from DOS and will be giving to them, like write-up, voice notes, all those things, give it to them. And they were directly passing those things to Simon Ekpa. So when I could get to see,
Efe, so obviously, now and then you hear Simon Ekpa say things about DOS and things that happens in the meeting. So this is how he gets all the information. Please go ahead.
Yes. It's my Mariwa that was bringing it out, giving it to them. So when I get to find out that the whole thing is I go to Simon Ekpa, it's when Simon Ekpa made a video and say everything that you are doing on DOS, the way you are attacking me, I have all of them at my disposal. So when I now saw it, I said, wow, this issue don't really go far. What am I going to do about it? So one day, Madariwa made a video where she just said, DOS, they do meeting now, they don't take money. Say DOS, that they do meeting now, they don't take money. They don't do meeting now, they don't take money. So from then on, now she can send me the audio. Based on say, me, the face with the fight against corruption for SIFOB, me too, I carry the audio I get for social media. I go there talk about the audio. Talk say, my DOS, they do meeting now, they won't collect money. So when the market call escalate, say, who can bring that information? So people when know me, cut off, where you forget hear that information? Now I say, wait, make I send you the voice note. So I can send the voice note. They can find out, say, now my daddy what? Now you get the voice note.
This issue don't really go
far. Just to support the claim, when I wait till they talk, I can't even talk to my broker, say, if you want to confirm what I'm saying, send me message on WhatsApp. I'm going to send you the voice note. So, now later on, of course, he said the voice notes work on the cost for the business. Say, no evidence to back waiting, Madame, why they talk up. So, let me call the shop. So, when they go chat to the drug, Madame, why they drag Madame, why? I call them, Madame, why say, if they ask you, say, may you bring evidence. Then they say, if our leader come, then you go bring evidence. Because as it is now, I say, evidence not there with you. So, now all those people, because he tell them like that. Say if he make it, if he the drug, I mean, they talk say if our leader come, then they could say bring evidence. Meanwhile, IPOB not be charge play, leadership not be charge play. So many people for their quarter say if he did not bring evidence for laying this first allegation against us in public, that we are not going to do meeting with you again. That led to the many attack that was going on between Madariwa and everybody in the DOS. So now, so he can't even show the matter was now escalating. Nelly started calling people in the USA from there to start boycotting IPOB leadership. That is when I started getting angry. There's a video they made a day. One of them called me, said that I shared a video where somebody is attacking her. I said, no, I never shared a video where somebody was attacking you. He said, no, that they were sending a video to her that somebody that I shared it on my YouTube channel that somebody is attacking her. And I said, no, that they should understand that Madarewa is an advanced lady. She doesn't understand this system. That after she finished watching the video I made concerning our leader, is a prophecy I will fulfill again. Other prophecies channel now come in. That is where she saw where people were attacking you. That I never shared video where people were attacking her. So she now, the person now called Nelly and put Nelly through the call. Say, FSL, she never shared it, this thing. He said, the way they were just giving me order, and that I should go and check it very well. I should go and check it very well. Then I now had to carry my order phone and video my phone for confirmation that I never shared any where people were attacking them. I now video the only thing I've sent to Madarewa. I videoed my phone and I sent it to them to confirm it because they were already angry with me that I'm not doing what they are expecting to be doing because I came outside to say that I will not attack IPOB leadership again. And they said that even if I'm not going to attack IPOB leadership, that I should be indirectly, directly or indirectly to be saying things, you know, this kind of thing. So they were already angry that I'm not doing what I was supposed to be doing on social media. So that was how I proved myself to them and I left. So that before after that, I started getting angry, saying that I'm not the whole now anything. I'm not entitled to anybody. So I started to stand my ground, gradually, I started to stand my ground. Before they can't go tell those people for USA, may they not attend meeting, when they can't lead to their removal, when they can't suspend them, come on, they can't replace people put. So they replace people put, when I can't come out, I can't do video say, why they remove people for USA, all those kind of things, even Madarewa issue. Now they just feast on that one. They can't come outside. They can't issue paper say, a lady in the USA, say she don't take over, leadership from IPOB. From then on, that one, I see that paper, I laugh. Now she even sent it to me by herself. I see the paper, I laugh. As I laugh, I say, hey, these people now be saying, I'm not here now they come. Before that time, she don't already tell me, say, make her not fear by anything. She get legal rights to deal with IPOB. Say she can deal with IPOB legally because our leader gave her the rights, the second in command. As in, after our leader gave her the right to represent her. To represent him when he's not there, so he can deal with anybody legally. So when I can see the document, I see it has not got it to that. When I say we won't fight corruption. Corruption has to destroy POB, has to divide POB. So now there I can start to recall myself. So they really, when it got to a point, I can't get to say, but F.A., you need to call one of these people in this leadership and know something what is going on. So I said, Manzi, why is it that? I call one of them. I said, Manzi, why is it that? Everything that is happening after the evidence that Nelly have proven to you, give it to all of you, why is it that you have not been able to do this to Inenayanya, but you suspended people in the USA? He said, what evidence? He said, what evidence am I talking about? That there's no evidence that has been documented and be given to them by Nelly, that everything that Nelly is saying, that is just made up. There's no evidence that she has proven to them that I said, what? You mean there's no evidence? He said, there's no evidence. My head burst, Biafra. And then my head still burst. It be like, something come off of my brain. It fall, come off, boom. That's how I put a call through. I first of all call Madarewa first. I said, only, what did they happen? Where are the evidence of what Nelly they talk? He said, evidence is with Nelly. Evidence there with Nelly. I said, only, no, we cannot continue with evidence is with Nelly. Nelly need to prove evidence. So that evening, I made a video. Me only did not end up the call well because only have not started, did not understand. The only thing that I've come to, maybe I believe what people are saying that I've come for Nelly. But she doesn't know that it has got to a time, a level, where we have to do the needful because I'm sensing that there's something going on. So I go to social media, I can't go make video. I say, Nelly, I'm a master prophet. The one where they wrap a bedsheet for head for you for this thing. What did they call them? For Germany.
Yes, I remember. Sheet. I remember.
Yes, that both of them should make to provide evidence concerning what they have said so far against IPOB leadership. If not, that is going to be brutal. So I believe Nelly saw the video. So she thinks that I don't have anything to do. That I cannot, I'm not going to feel beat more than, I'm not going to feel do more than a dead rat. So The next thing Assistant Nelly issued document say some part for USA. They not go pick IPOB leadership call again. Then IPOB leadership make not call them again. They not go attend meet again. That they are under the leadership of a woman in America. My dear friends, my son, my head, Kata said, Nelly, no. You call, you no go. You call, you no go go. Now then, now the whole matter for they escalate. When I call them, Kata, they do the expose, the things where we say, I know about them. So, the more, everything when I don't talk so far, I come ready to come repeat them again. I want me to call the debunk them by themselves. If they come out of the debunk them, then many names will come, they enter the matter. So Namek, I never want to talk too much because Nelly said that the bullet that you will use to kill your enemy, say you're not going to bring an act. So Biafran should know, anybody should not give pressure me or to give me anything to say, if they go and, no, let me follow them the way they want to follow it so that at the end of the day, we will not misunderstand anything because I know that these people, they are evil and they have come to destroy. That is where we are. Now, where we don't they now be that. Maz, if you have any question, you can ask him, you can ask me so I can answer you.
All right. Before I ask you a question, I just want to say this quickly to people. You know, people don't understand. You come here, you say to me, is this a gossip radio? Is this a gossip radio? You know, they say that an old man went there inside a house and somebody they dig grave next to his window, he keep quiet. The question be say, do you know who they're going to put into that grave when they finish? Maybe now you or your pikin, they go carry put into that grave. You see, the thing is, we are whiter than white and whiter than snow. Nelly Ofoedu has been going around on Facebook accusing people, destroying people's lives, you know, as a character assassination. Now, I don't have a problem with people saying the truth. If somebody did something, of course, you need to expose them. But now, when I knew that this whole shenanigan is not the truth, is the fact that you cannot tell me that you have such a powerful ammunition, you know, evidence about people who committed corruption in IPOB, and you refuse to give the same information to IPOB leadership. You rather go to Facebook. Now, the question is, who on Facebook are you giving the information to, and what are they going to do with it? It shows that you have an ulterior motive. Because the thing is, if you are true and correct and honesty, you need to first of all give the information to IPOB leadership. It is called protocol. Whether they do anything with it or they did not do anything with it, it's immaterial. At least you've done your own part. Then you can come back and tell your people on Facebook, you know what? I gave them the evidence. What did they do with it? But can this woman come out now and say that she gave any info, any evidence to whoever in DOS? The answer is no. He who alleges must be able to do what? Substantiate that which they alleges. Now, on the issue of Efe, we don't need the evidence from Efe. Efe have come to rebuff what they have said. All they need to do then is to come back and tell us, no, Efe is lying. This is our evidence. Until then, whatever Efe says stand, and I'm 120% behind her. All right, we must continue. You see, the next time you think or you even conceive of planning coup in IPOB, I will advise you to go and sit down first. Because many people have gone that route before. Do you want me to give you name, list? The list is endless. And they always do it whenever Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is incarcerated. For them, the coast is clear. But they forgot that it's not all about Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. There is something in IPOB, the keeper of the gates, something that holds IPOB so tight. You might not see it. It's invisible. Everything fights for IPOB. I say everything fight for IPOB. You see, the same way Efe is exposing these people now is the same way Efe exposed the daughters of devil or demon in USA. But that one was documented, it was recorded. And we caught them. And we heard every single thing they were planning to do to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu and IPOB. Always from the US. Because they always think that the rest of the people are stupid, they don't have brain. And I don't blame them because somebody comes on social media and tell you, "Nen nianya this person that, China Sanworu that, DOS that," and they finish. No evidence. You believe them. Between you and them, who is a fool? Them or you? Are you not ashamed of yourself? that somebody will come and tell you things and you just believe without any proof or evidence? Are you not stupid? Do you still have brain remaining in your skull and you call yourself a man? That thing you have there should be cut off because you're not a man. If you're a man, you must say to the person, I've heard what you said. Can we have the proof? As simple as that. But you will not. Because I don't know. Well, then I said to myself again, most of these people who are jumping up and down like a headless chicken, they're not even IPOB member. If you ask them, where is your family, IPOB family, they might not even be able to give you a name or something. These are agents of that. This is Radio Biafra Sadex. My name is Amazi Kechukwu Onoha. Of course, it is the name you would like to love, the name you would like to hate. I don't give a damn. And we are here to speak the truth and nothing but the whole truth. You know, they've been jumping up and down with their lies and their videos. We kept quiet. We are watching them. We say, make them finish first. Make them finish their show. As they don't finish their show, we go come up here and tear them down because we get info. I wanted to tell them, I say, our intelligence is next to none. You know, the daughters of demons or whatever, wait there for US. As we hit them, they know, now me and FA do the job. If this FA where you see so, we recorded everything. And when we played it, people were shocked what these women were doing and saying in their meeting. And that is how they were spelled. And we have done it again. This IPOB family, our intelligence is next to none. I don't care what you say. You can say all the rubbish you want to say. Because you think, say, Nnamdi Kanu dey inside prison, then IPOB is vulnerable. You think you are fighting DOS? No. People, where they will not be anything for IPOB, we not get any rank, we not get any position. Now, who are you supposed to fear? I don't know if you get what I mean. I don't know. Make me go check my profile self. Check Mazi Kechukwu on her profile. What I've done before and what I'm still doing. Then you know, it's not about DOS. DOS are just office bearers. They are there to work for us. But people you're supposed to fear are people who don't get any position. There are people in IPOB, they are not a coordinator, they are not a treasurer, they are nothing. They are just ordinary people. But you don't know what they are made of. I hear some idiots jumping up and down, making audio, talking nonsense. Somebody I gave airtime while I was in Israel. I gave the fool airtime to come and talk on Radio Biafra after he has approached me. Somebody brought him to me. Okay, foreign brought him to me and introduced him to me. I gave him airtime and he spoke on Radio Biafra, you know, up to 6 months. And then, I don't know, he has his own plan. Immediately our leader saw him, they gave him one position. Now he's jumping up and down, making audio, sending it around, talking nonsense. And I dare him because I gave him, the first time he spoke on Radio Biafra, I gave him that platform. And now he thinks he has arrived. He can make audio, threaten everybody, threaten IPOB leadership or whatever. I'm not good at talking about people or exposing people. You just talk your nonsense, I sit and watch you. I know how many people have exposed in the struggle using this media, you know, platform I've been given as a privilege, not as a privilege, not even as a favor. I use it to better others. And you will come to Radio Biafra, you speak today, you speak tomorrow, people will be hearing your voice, they know you. Tomorrow you think you have arrived. It's time now for you to come and talk nonsense and do nonsense. It doesn't work like that because you will be discarded. And once you are discarded, once you are expelled, it will take you maybe 3 months to jump up and down, make audios, go to Facebook. After a while, you will calm down. Nobody will remember you again. You will disappear. Go and ask George Oniberibe how is there in the cold. Or go and ask DJ Rezo and Co. how they are feeling there in the cold. Many people will join them soon. Continue thinking that you can destroy IPOB. I told you, you need to go through me first, Mazi Kechukwu Onoha, Chileka Bogoku. For you to destroy this IPOB family, you need to go through me. And many others hardcore gatekeepers. Now they crazy, they never born now well. Hey, my sister, you see there?
Yes.
Okay, I want you to tell me briefly before I let you go, the daughters of Lucifer. Tell me how that one take happen, how we did that job. Make Biafrans listen. Because if they hear you talking now, they don't know it's not the first time we've uncovered coup. We've uncovered coup. It's not the first time we've destroyed coup. People are planning and we are busy destroying it. So maybe they don't think CFA is talking now. Maybe because somebody told FA, come and talk. It's not the first time. We did it in 2019. Please go ahead.
Yes, thank you very much, Mazi. One thing I want maybe our fans to understand, we say, since our Supreme Leader has been kidnapped, it is now I'm gradually getting myself. Everything that I've been doing since is, I don't think I'm with my right senses, because I can't sleep. I've been taking medicine to sleep. But since I started attacking Nelly and Cole, my peace has been restored. Nobody tell me what make I come talk, which I will talk, or nobody. Nobody. If Mazike Chukwu, one day maybe you should play the voice note I said for you, the way I shouted at you when you called me. Maybe one day you play it for them. I got very angry. I said, Mazi, you don't know what is going on. So I'm here now. I was very angry when Mazi tried to call my attention. A lot of people who try to call my attention, I shout at them, I block them, I do all those things. I was so frustrated. Now, what is making me to be frustrated? Not because I even get proof of all those things. I don't get proof of her. What happened between me and daughters of Jezebel at that time? I quickly discover all those ones. And I try to record them. But these people's strategy, it has passed them daughters of Jezebel. Daughters of Jezebel first start with some individual in IPOB. First start with people like the late Mazi Okoro. Then with expert OBD OBNU. Then call it out Shemefo Body. From Shemefo Body, they call it out Radio Biafra. They call boycott Radio Biafra. Call it, they tell people, they boycott Radio Biafra. All this strategy too, them Nelly, the user. There was a time when they said, Oni, come meet me. When I say Oni, Naibi Madarewa, because Naibi our mother. So they say Oni, come meet me. Say, we want to start campaign of boycotting Radio Biafra. Now I say, why we want boycott Radio Biafra? Now I say, but the matter never reached like that now. I know, say, Oni Madarewa will be the last person to fight these people when the time comes. I'm going to go mark my word. Madarewa will be the last person to come and expose these people to the world. When the time comes, we patiently wait for that day to come. Now, I told Madarewa, no, it has not gotten to this extent of telling people to boycott Radio Biafra. She said, okay, no problem. Because sometimes when I talk to her, she listened to me. She said, okay, we are not going to do that one. But they are gossiping on Radio Biafra. I said, no, Radio Biafra still remains the only platform where we have. Leave them, whatever that is going on in that place, let it be as it is. Our leader will come out very soon and everything will go back to normal. If you tell people to boycott it, now where do you expect them to be getting information from? They wanted to start the campaign on the ground. According to her, she said, okay, we are not going to do it openly, but we are going to do it on the ground. And everything that Madalewa was doing was being said to her by Nelly directly, because Madalewa is communicating with Nelly directly. So I managed to tell her. She said she wants to call one lady in Delta State, which is Delta State woman leader. I said, only please, that don't got into that. Please. She said, okay. She listened to me. Only always listen to me sometimes. So then I got to the campaign of boycotting GOS. Go to boycott GOS. So the thing now started because started to confuse my head. I'm not gonna wait till they happen again. So different audio come, they come outside. They don't feel they give me small link about what do they call them China Saworu. So when I come, they reflect what did my daughter for Jesse Bede do, call they reflect and join these people on. I call they see similarity. But the difference we say, daughters of Jay-Z, they don't get money at their disposal, and their network not they very large at this with this the way these people network they large. And the reason why their network they large, we say, if they meet me and go give them contact, then those people when I give their contact to those I will see give them another contact. So they even give their contact for Canada first, for person for Canada. So and for many places now for give their contact of people. So from there, now their contact will start to their network will start to extend. So daughters of Jezebel, we say, money was not involved. And they do their own way. They say later.
But Efe, they don't get money, but they want open bank.
No, Mazi, no. Daughter of Gezibe, they say, now who are they call it, now you get the agenda. The many city of us, you not going to get agenda of sabotaging IPOB.
All right.
But the Equip was able to convince Munashi and Augusta, but it was only me that he was not able to convince. So Munashi and Augusta was not saboteur at the beginning. The only person who was saboteur was Equi. It was Equi that came for mission, and Equi refused to show her face. Biafra, let me tell you one thing. You see Nelly. Nelly will come out on social media. She will come out live video to broadcast. Go and mark my word. Nelly will come out. She will bring her face. She will bring her face and sit on social media to broadcast. And this time she's coming to attack. As in, the attack go there very, very as in raw. It was just what I said, Nelly will attack Mazina the Kanu. Mona, everything what they talk today for Radio Biafra, go and mark it. Nelly will attack our leader, Mazina the Kanu, when the time comes. She will come out on live video. You will see. So the similar the thing they don't already create one group, say women, so thing like women. Biafra women taking over and be something like that, just like Munashi and Ho, the way they created it. So there's a lot of moves that have been going on. But what makes me concerned that Nelly and her group have come to destroy, it was those memo that was issued by them, those documents that was issued by them, that really got me angry and said, no, these people are beating more than they can do. Because BFA, I can do everything for anybody, but anything that will have to touch Biafra or touch IPOB, I will never ever accept it. I will never ever accept it. You might tell me, you might convince me that we are fighting corruption, just like Munashi did, the Munashi did to me, daughters of Jezebel. You might convince me that we are fighting corruption. But when I see that corruption is to come and destroy IPOB, I will retrieve my step. And what it don't happen to me so first time, second time, I pray let it not happen to me the third time. I'm not regretting meeting these people, because it's not that I was in their midst. Eh? The way they have eaten to Biafra people's brain. So the essence I say, intellectuals amongst us, these people, we are able to convince intellectuals amongst us. Intellectuals that knows more than me. They were able to convince them. When they see Nelly like that, Nelly is a very old woman. Forget that tiny voice when they hear for them. She's a very old woman. When I go see her when the time comes. So Biafrans, wait till I call them today. Now nothing but the truth. If I'm lying,
Efe, don't even go there about lying. You know why I'm saying that? Because me and you have done this job before. And what helped us to decode Nelly of Fable and Co. is because when we did the job of Monachi and Co., it was the same modus operandi. The difference is that with Nelly of Fable's case, their network is so broadened. That I know. And even the person they want to replace our leader with, we know who the person is. And that person is waiting. And I want to thank God that Mazi Ofoma and Chinna Sanworu, they did not fall for it. Because the first objective they had, the first plan they had was to hijack Radio Biafra. And you know, people are busy days jumping up and down like headless chicken. Hey, let them speak on Radio Biafra. Let them speak. But they don't know nothing. We know everything. People, I am a forensic investigator by profession. I have a degree, a university degree as a forensic investigator. I've done it for 11 years. I know what the heck I'm talking about. When people do things, I know their plan. I know where they are going. It's not a child's play. You will come here and say all this rubbish. I'll be looking at you. You know, I'm an investigator. And I know what is expected of me. I don't just take a case or allegation and go to court or even go to my supervisor and say, listen, I think FA is a thief. They will tell me, come on, get out of here. He will tell me, get out of here. Because I need to substantiate why FA is a thief. It is called prima facie evidence. I will do my prelim and give my supervisor a prima facie evidence which shows that FA is a thief before he will even listen to me and ask me to now go and do what? Full investigation. Nelly Ofoebu comes and do video. Start telling you people nonsense. And I'm here as an investigator by profession. I'm listening to this woman talking nonsense. It's an insult to my profession. It's an insult to me as a person, as an investigator by profession, that you are busy there on social media, brainwashing our people, reading out something written on a paper, and they are listening, hey, nonsense, bundle of junk. If you say that something is red, you need to quantify. I need to know why and how you figured it out that it is red. Do you understand me? When Munachi Own started, me and Efe, we worked on the case. And we got our evidence. If we had gone to Mazen Namdekano and told him, this is what Munachi and co were planning, our leader wouldn't believe us by just telling him. But we had concrete evidence. We recorded everything and we gave it to our leader. And he knew. He didn't even ask us questions. These demons were expelled away from us. And today, the same demon arose again from the U.S. Of course, we have good people in the U.S., don't get me wrong. The same demon arose again with the same modus operandi. And then I was sitting here laughing. I was like, I've seen this movie before. You know, when I come on this radio, I talk, people are angry. Mazikech, you know, I know what I'm talking about. It's not everything that I did. I will tell you people. I wasn't even going to tell you that me and Efe worked on the case of Munachi and them. But I'm saying it because I have to. So that you can understand that this whole thing is not a made up story. That we've been working on the ground. It's not every people who work in IPOB that you know. There are people who are working tirelessly on the ground that the radio is not talking. There is somebody who is working on the radio to talk, but you don't know him. So everything FA is saying is not even, it's not 100%. It's 125% correct, accurate, because I trained him. Yes, I trained FA 100. She's online. She can tell if I'm lying or telling. I trained her and we've done some jobs and we got results. Who the hell is really afraid to come and destroy IPOB? You see, the thing about coup is that when you plan a coup, you must make sure your coup does not leak. Once there is a leakage before execution, forget it, it's gone. Nearly of Fable's coup and co. had a leakage. They couldn't finish up. And it's gone. I can tell you now, it has died a natural death. It has died what? A natural death. Forget about it. But then I thank Elohim. That is why I played that audio. It will take you 150 years to destroy IPOB. Do you know why? When you are gathering your group of conspirators, you will mistakenly gather one person that their heart is pure. Who will destroy that your coup? Because you cannot succeed with a coup in IPOB, because the people you are going to do that coup with, even if you are 10 and you are doing it halfway, one of them will repent and come back and say, no, I won't do this. And that is the end of your coup. Efe, please give me your parting shot and then, of course, I will let you go.
Yes, thank you very much, Mazi. I'm very happy today that a day like this has come. At least at the end of the day, we are going to concentrate more on our struggle, because some people say we are not going to do another thing apart from gossip on radio, gossip on here. Waiting Nelly and Cole, don't they do so far for social media? Waiting they don't do so far.
Now praise and worship.
When they don't come outside, come talk about how they will release our leader. All you want, may that they talk about IPOB in a negative way, then we should keep quiet and be watching them. All IPOB media warriors have not been speaking. So they are not happy. They have the nerve to be jumping up at that. Do you think the Afrans Martin say, if you say person like me, say I know they're not, these people not convince me or many other, you know, Martin say Nelly or Facebook forget power, then they jump up at that for social media. May she can't jump again. Let Nelly Ofuegbu come on social media and jump again. If she be woman enough, let her come on social media and jump again. So what can they try to tell everyone of this very morning? We say, we must focus. We get one purpose when this all of us take gather for here. And the person we make all of us gather for here is there for the hand of the enemy. They yet to come do everything possible, say our supreme that they release. But at the long line, if we have any distractor, where people who they do what they're supposed to do, there are still people who are still going to deal with those distractors. So don't get it twisted. We are in a struggle. We're not there. We never be country yet. we're there for struggle. As we're there for struggle, a lot of obstacles they come. And as the obstacles they come, we're gonna shave them out, we're gonna cut them, come off the road. Now it be those bad boys when they see for social media, say when I come to the talk, say every day you do saga, every day you gossip, every day we are in a struggle. The leadership should be allowed to do what they are supposed to do. All these things that we are doing today on social media or we are talking about today is two things where we say is very necessary for us to do. You cannot have saboteur and expect us not to fight. The manner when we say they talk to these people, now the manner when we say they talk to Nigerian government will be their number one enemy. But these people, the way it is today, they are even more deadlier than Nigerian government because they come as a friend, they come as a brother, they come as a sister. But they have a dangerous, poisonous weapon to destroy what we share so much, what all of us have labored for, to destroy them. So they are more deadlier and more wicked, and they should get the higher punishment than Nigerian government. The Afghans, IPOB is not there black as our Nelly and our coal or to not paint our wish. Our leader say we are whiter and whiter than snow. Everything will happen, we hit everybody in a shock. And our magistrate, I don't even come on radio, say, give me a benefit of that. Give me time to talk. But Nelly will not allow our leadership to do anything. They got 100% support for our leadership, but they did not allow our leadership to, they not allow the drink water pool for grant. They get 100% support from them, but they were still fighting, they're still in a hurry. Question one, I'm going to ask them Nelly, so why is it that upon all the support when they give una against Inena, against the other people in the US, the other people, why is this now be the only people when you see they fight the leadership? Because now they get the mission. Now they get the mission. And they are so very engaged because they have limited time. Because they don't say anything when make people see our leader, bam. So they need to do everything possible to make sure IPOB leadership is destabilized before they say, okay, our leader, or maybe they even go get rid of our leader. Because our leader will come and tell the story what happened to him. And they don't want it to be so. And then they claim say they love our leader so much. We love Onyedu. Before now, they not told say na evidence. So they say that they see vision. So one say body go they give and sign. The other one then say na vision. They see things from afar. But as soon as our leader disappear from the picture, they say na evidence they get. They go gogola. Now so they go this thing. But before now, when they tell me say na evidence, na vision, and they say they after God throne, na throne that they reach. So one expose I see yet to come. So the one I don't give so far, and one made the come aside, made the cut off say whether me they lie or not, then we take it from there. So I thank every Biafran fans very
all very right. Hold on, Efe, wait. No, I beg before you go, you get one question I was supposed to ask, but I forgot. I'm going to ask you this question and then I'll let you go, please. But before I ask you that question, I just want to read this to our people. The book of Revelation, chapter 12, 7 to 17. I'm reading this for those who say, Radio Biafra is a gossip radio. You people are fighting. Even in heaven, there was a war. Are you listening? Even in heaven, there was a war between the dragon and the angel. Now listen to this. And there was war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon. There was a war in what? Heaven. Of all places. So make you carry your matter, go sit down for house. And there was a war in heaven. Michael and his angels fought against the dragon. And the dragon fought and his angels and prevailed not. Neither was their place found anymore in heaven. And the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceived the whole world. He was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him. And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, now is come salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of the Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night. And they overcome him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their lives unto death. My goodness me. All right, Efe, before I let you go, there was an allegation made by Nelly and Co. that the coastal region Biafrans has been sidelined. Now, my question is this. Our leader has been away for not barely 3 months. So basically, indirectly, whoever said this, Nelly and Co., they actually accusing Mazen Nnamdi Kanu for sidelining the coastal region, because DOS of now couldn't have sidelined the coastal region within this period, these 3 months. So if there's an allegation like that, it means the person is alleging that our leader, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, is the one that sidelined coastal region. This allegation came out during Nelly of Febu and Co., I think, online broadcast. What do you make of that? Please go ahead.
You know, every angel or every devil that falls out of IPOB, they always come to coastal region. They always come to coastal region. Check history. Check the history book from them. What should they call them? Irwanya to Dejerezo and many
Sorry, my sister. Because of what you say, that every demon that was cast out always come to coastal region. I was looking at this Bible that I read, Revelation chapter 12:7, verse 13. You know what it says? It says, "And when the dragon saw that he was cast onto the earth, he persecuted the woman which brought forth the man child." Go ahead, please.
So they always go to coastal Biafra. They think that it's coastal Biafra they are going to use against IPOB. So we are not surprised to see say Nelly they come and they talk say coastal Biafra are being marginalized, are being doing this, are being doing that. If there is anybody that we will talk say they marginalized, Patrick Nkemu has been in IPOB for the past how many years? I believe saying if they're one of the forefronter in the Biafra struggle, even if there's no protest where they hold for this thing, Italy, where not the day for there, if they do everything possible the day for there, now you go be the best person to not be even me, now yesterday, now I come. Now you go over there for front to talk, say, is they marginalized. So, what I want you to say, crime waiting, Nelly talk for that matter, be say, any demon that is being cast out of a. IPOB, they always come to coastal Biafra to get relevance. They always come to coastal Biafra because they know say, is they say like it now it could be very difficult for you to convince your fellow Igbo Biafra because now they know themselves. So they will come play agent. They will come play agent. Give people who don't know them. So that's how it be. So their plan has failed on arrival. I've not seen anywhere where coastal Biafrans have been marginalized in IPOB. The last time I checked. Our leader even they give us first-class treatment, past any other person. They talk about us very, very well for Radio Biafra. The people who went and visited our supreme leader in Israel when he came outside, when he got broadcast with our leader for radio, was a coastal Biafra, Madarewa. So they not get any VIP treatment when they treat person like that. Like I said earlier, Biafrans, Mona Setun. Mona go see the way Nelly go cut the tear our leader heart for social media. But we don't ready to prepare for that day to come on, and we wait for her.
Thank you very much.
Say he go get there. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, my dear. Thank you indeed. We appreciate your honesty and of course coming here to expose the devil and their works. Thank you and God bless.